This is pretty easy to show. I'm on Anil Dash's page. I click on the three dots. It says, recommend Anil. So far, great UI. Looks awesome. I click on recommend Anil. I go to a blank page that doesn't even know I came from Anil and says, who do you want to recommend? Where I have to start typing, seriously?